Let's see if this can clean up Phil's bath.